our kid generation come up and keep doing it, and they're really gone really good.
Next week on The Force.
I just want you to come to the front door and talk to me.
A tense standoff in the suburbs.
We'll do this for hours until he makes contact.
Oi! You can't go up there.
Spectators risk life and limb for a glimpse of history.
It's crowded, it's crumbly. You couldn't get a more dangerous situation.
And a 72-year-old grandmother's secret.
I would say she's the oldest person that I've come across that is in sort of trade.
That's The Force.